Now, more and more of us are working part-time, according to the latest figures. And for employers, that means they can improve diversity and offer jobs to the people who would otherwise not be able to work.
Yeah, the UK recruitment agency Timewise has published research today showing that one in four full-time workers would prefer to work part-time for a cut in their salary as long as it didn't affect their future career.
But that is the problem. Many workers worry it will affect their career progression. In fact, 77% of existing part-time workers report they feel trapped in their current job.
But nearly a million part-time workers are now defined as high income, meaning they earn a minimum of £40,000. That's about $56,000.
Well, in order to champion part-time working, Timewise has created a series of awards, and one of the winners is with us. It's Beatrice de Montille, who's the founder of the bespoke jewellers Merci Maman, and you're one of the winners of the part-time founder awards. And I have to sort of declare that I am actually a judge on the panel for this, so I know your company well. But just tell us why you started this company working on a part-time basis. Why did you do that?
I actually started working on my own as a self-employed at the beginning because I wanted to work part-time, and my company at the time when I came back from maternity leave didn't accept a part-time job. So I had to actually to pay to go to work. So it was quite easy to make the decision to stop working. And I've been influenced by a friend of mine who started on a own business before me. And I thought I was probably able to do the same. So it gave me the confidence, and I was looking for a good idea. And that's the way I started Merci Maman.
Many people would imagine that working part-time, starting a business is not the best way to work part-time. I mean, a new business is going to require all your time, all your attention. How did you manage to do that?
Yeah, I had to juggle between my family life and my working life. But when you're a mum, there's time when your babies are sleeping. So at the beginning, I was working during that time. After they went to nursery, so I had to rush to the post office to post my items before picking them up at nursery. So I always had to be very flexible, but I managed, and I started on my own, but now I've got a team of 30 people 10 years later. So I think it's a good success that can maybe give ideas to others now. I'd love to be an inspiration to other women.
And we're looking at, we're talking of your team in operation, as it were. What you do at Merci Maman is you come up with personalised gifts.
Yes, a lot of
it's jewellery, that kind of thing.
Yeah, we focused on jewellery now. At the beginning, we were doing embroidered product as well, but now we're focusing on jewellery. We engrave by hand in our workshop in London, and we opened two other studios, one in Paris 2 years ago, and a new one this month in March in Berlin.
And as far as the part-time work, we touched on how important it is for employers and employees. But this isn't just about mums, is it? This applies to anyone who wants to maybe reduce their hours for that better work-life balance.
Exactly. That's why I wanted to focus on that, because it's obviously great for mums. We want to balance their family and working life. But in my company, actually one-third of the employees work part-time, and there are some of them who are artists, for example. So it's a great source of revenue for them, and they can, you know, build their own artistic life alongside. So I think it's a great example. It's not only for mums. It's great as well for other people who have passions, who need time to develop their skills.
And you've got four children.
I've got four children.
You're moving
now
back to France with your husband, who you've managed to lure him away from investment banking. He's now working with you in your business. Is that right?
Yes, he joined me 4 years ago. He was very jealous of my flexibility, actually. He wanted to spend more time with our kids as well. So now he's able to pick them up at school, what he's doing today, actually, because I'm away. So, yeah, it's a win-win situation for all of us.
We won't get into how it is working with your husband as well, because that's a whole other conversation.
It can't be win-win all the time.
I'll come back.
So nice to see you. Thanks for coming in.
Thank you very much.
Good luck with it all. Thanks so much.